I'm Hannah Johnson, and this is your 2 Minute Morning. 2 Minute Morning is fast-paced news for the fast-paced student. Students, welcome to the second semester. Don't forget to check your schedule for your new classes. The weather is cloudy with a 20% chance of rain today, so be sure to stay dry, with a high of 52 and a low of 32. As of yesterday, there are 1,457 COVID cases, so be sure to mask up and social distance. If you're interested in trying out for the OHS cheer team, there will be a Zoom meeting February 8th. Check Schoology for more information. Seniors, don't forget, you have until the end of the month to get your add-in. Varsity soccer will take on Horn Lake today at 5. No vouchers are needed. Girls and boys basketball will be playing against Pillow Academy at their place, with girls starting at 6 and boys at 7:30. You will need a voucher to attend. Tomorrow, Joe Biden will officially be sworn in as the 46th President of the United States, with Kamala Harris as the first African-American and a female Vice President. And remember, Blue and Gold Show returns Wednesday night. You can catch it at 5 p.m. on the NFHS Network. That's all the time I have today. I'm Hannah Johnson, and this is your 2 Minute Morning.